perhaps you might capture, if only for one magic moment, that thrilling instant when the surfboard makes you part human, part bird, part fish.
If you're planning on visiting San Marcos Basilica, dress appropriately. No bare shoulders, no bare knees, and no shorts. Absolutely, in Venice you want to get to the main landmarks. I mean, they're where everybody goes, but 90% of the people go to 10% of the area. If you really want to enjoy Venice, get out to the fringes and you'll find just sight after sight after sight. You can watch all the movies, see all the pictures, but really, it's only until you get to Venice do you realize how truly beautiful it is. And it's not just the beauty, but it's the quantity. Street after street, canal after canal. Just unbelievably beautiful city.